ASAP with XO, tell me what else you want.
What do you want? Is it a car with the stars? Tell me what you want.
Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Nizion here, bringing you another video. And today in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I made over rank 300 and over $100 million in overall income in under 15 days in GTA 5 online. But before I get started into today's video, if you are new, please be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, and like this video. If you do, go ahead and enjoy this video. And also, if you want any controller grips or accessories, please be sure to check out my sponsor down below in the description. KontrolFreeks.com. Use code Nizion to get yourself 10% off your final purchase. And so without further ado, let's get started right into today's video. Now I want to put out a disclaimer before I actually show you guys these methods. This will not just make you $100 million just overnight doing this. It is a grind. You will still have to put in a lot of effort to make this actually possible. But if you guys do have the grinding capability and you really want to get to a certain rank and you really want to get a lot of money in GTA Online to buy whatever you want, you have came to the right place, because today I'm going to be showing you the best way that I've actually done this method to getting myself over or near rank 300, as well as an overall income of $100 million. So the first thing that I started off by doing right at a fresh brand new account, what I went ahead and started up was contact missions as well as doing heists. And the heist that I did was a heist that were released back in 2014, as well as for the old gen consoles such as the Fleece a Job, Humane Labs, Prison Break, and the Pacific Standard, as well as the Series A funding. So those are the heists that I really started off at the start, as well as doing some contact missions on the side. And then when I made like an overall income of around 1 or 2 million, then I went ahead and purchased a CEO office, a special cargo warehouse, as well as a vehicle cargo warehouse. Now these are about $1 million each, but once I was looking around and I waited until Rockstar actually made discounts for these offices and warehouses, because usually Rockstar do that, and I believe currently CEO office are 20 to 30% off, something like that. So you could go ahead and check that out, and that'd be a perfect time to go ahead and purchase a CEO office and then these warehouses as well. Now once you guys have a CEO office, a vehicle cargo warehouse, a special cargo warehouse, you're ready to start this method. So what I basically do is I go ahead and start up some special cargo missions, and basically you purchase one crate for around $2,000 each. But after you purchase these crates, sometimes you actually get an option to unlock a special secret cargo crate. Now these special secret cargo crates, or whatever you like to call them, once you guys get them and then you deliver them to your warehouse, these value of the crates actually grow up even more. So say for example you max out your warehouse with 16 different crates. Now if one of those crates inside your warehouse are a secret special cargo crate, that'll be doubling your money. So instead of getting $250,000, you'll be able to get almost $500,000 by just delivering that one single crate that is a secret crate. Now to unlock the secret crate, every 10 times you go ahead and do these crate missions, you get a 20% chance of unlocking these special crates that you can go ahead and later on sell for double your money. So it is not that easy to go ahead and unlock these special crates, but it does come randomly and you'll just have to hope for the best. But once you get these special crates, you'll be making a lot of money, as well as some decent RP along with that. So every single time you do these special cargo missions or these import-export jobs, you'll be making a 1-bar increase in your rank. Now if you don't know what I'm talking about, but these bars, I'll show you this visual representation on the screen right here. Every bar, or like these blue lines or rectangles, whatever you want to call them, whenever they fill up, that's 1 bar. So if you reach like over rank 150, then it's going to get a little bit more difficult to get these bars. But if you do these special cargo and import export missions, it'll go up 1 bar every single time you complete 1 job successfully. So that's like one of the ways that I've been using to grind very easily and make a lot of money in RP very fast, because you'll be making around $100,000 per every high-end vehicle if you do the import export missions. And the import export missions will be your vehicle cargo source missions that you have to activate from your CEO office. Now down below the description on the top right of your screen, you'll see an iCard. You could click on that and And if you do play on PS4, I have a method that can get you guys a solo public session. So you could do this inside a solo public session without anybody bothering you or trying to blow up your crates or anything. So just make things much more easier for you. Now, another thing that I've done with these missions were also bunker resupply missions. And if you do bunker resupply missions, you can also go ahead and set your team up for manufacturing other products, so you can unlock new camouflages, new attachments for your guns and stuff, which would be pretty cool. You get explosive bullets as well as thermal scopes, so it'd be pretty cool to do these missions as well as make money at the same time, be manufacturing new products so you guys can use for your weapons and arsenal. So also, right now, recently, Rockstar released nightclubs, if you didn't already notice, and nightclubs are pretty cool. You don't really need to do much, and you'll be making a lot of money in RP, but the recommended method that I choose is to go into just sessions that aren't really packed that much and just go for the business battle missions. Now, business battle missions happen every 15 minutes or so, I believe, and after you collect these and products and then you send them back to your nightclub, you'll be making some decent money as well as stocking up on a lot of cargo that you can go ahead and sell later on in your nightclub. So also be on the lookout for double money in RP events. Sometimes Rockstar do release like 50% off more cargo off doing these missions and 50% off discount for doing special cargo crates. So that's why it's pretty cool to be on the lookout for these 50% off and promotional events that Rockstar does go ahead and release now and then. So hopefully this video helped you a little bit to getting you on the track of grinding much easier and making a lot of money in RP faster in GTA 5 Online. Now, if you do have any questions, comments, or concerns, leave in the comment section down below. Thank you very much for watching this video. It's been your boy, Nizion, catching you guys in my next video. Peace out.